Got it.
Move.
Oh my god!
Like, he's getting smaller. I can take this guy on.
You better close it soft.
Good morning, Francine.
I'm late, so don't even ask me to make you breakfast.
I don't need you to make me breakfast. All I need is my clock and my rocket boot. Oh, what time is it? Time to kick it!
When you go poopy and then you check to see if there's toilet paper, but you realize that you don't have any toilet paper,
oh, no.
So you call your mom, but then you remember that she's in jail, so she's probably not going to get the voicemail. So then you grab your keys to go to the store to buy more toilet paper, but then you remember that the government took away your driver's license because
I ran over that kid.
Yeah, so then you just give up on having to wipe your butt and to do your science project, but then you remember that you don't have to do a science project because you're an adult.
Okay.
And this makes a perfect circle.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Where do you get all this
really
stuff?
Cool.
These you can buy and those ones I make.
Huh.
No,
how
you know
is that?
The tools
wow.
in your hand are...
What did I just make there? What? Hold on.
Here.
Oh,
go
my
ahead.
Gosh. I got to get rid of that.
Wait till you see the no.
No longer will you accidentally spill over your vodka in hopes of drinking away the fact that you brought a strange, abusive man home with you. Tapping it on is so fun, I bet you'll be calling us again in no time just to buy some more. When using the tap light, you have the choice to safely drink your problems away and escape from that strange man. Or you can just make your way to the bathroom and wash the warm, sticky guilt right off of your desperate hands.
No! Oh my God!
Tap it off to let him know it's time to tap you on. There's actually a lot of real, practical uses for this great product. You'll have to bear with me and ignore my shitty VHS tapes. There we go. What do you guys want to watch? You better get some ice for that toe. The tap light works great as a nightlight. Unless you turn it off, and you better because this shit ain't cheap. Turn it off while you're taking a shit. Leave a whole trail of lights down the stairs to get rid of your kids. They'll follow them all the way out the door, and you'll never see them again, even if it's raining.
How to maintain a relationship. Step 1. Surprise her with your romantic side. Your tits are good! How to get women. Be a good listener. Speak! And confident. I will fuck you. I will. How to maintain a relationship. Step 2. Never become predictable.
How was your day, babes?
Yeah,
Shut up!
When I was a little boy, I was always taught if you want something bad enough, you should at least try. It's like the famous saying, if you don't ask, you don't get.
Anal! How to maintain a relationship. Step 3.
Always show an interest.
Nice shit. Listen, women like an honest man. They like a man who's up front, who knows what he wants. Blowjob!
How to maintain a relationship. Step 4. Never be scared to try new things.
Why don't you put it up my bumhole this time?
Women like a man with no insecurities, who can embrace his flaws, who can be honest with himself and others around him. Have a tiny dick! How to maintain a relationship. Step 5. Never be scared to be vulnerable.
If I don't get a blowjob, I think I will cry.
You know when women are like...
Alright, I have a bacon sandwich and I want you to eat it.
No.
And then we're going to go to church on Sunday. We're going to fucking church.
No. That's not me no more.
Dude, you're killing me, Bob. You're killing me, Bob.
You have when you, you read the book.
What, the Quran?
Read it twice. 3 months.
Oh! Bob, just fucking eat it. Just fucking eat it. Just fucking eat it. Eat the sandwich, Bob. Eat it. Eat it.
Ooh.
Eat it. Eat it.
So fucking good.
You back? Are you back?
Are you back now?
Here. Here. Eat enjoy it. Enjoy it.
I'm back.
Yes! How is it? How is it? You miss it?
I miss this.
Yo, let's go to Lucky Lucy's, man. Let's go get some fucking pork.
Excuse me, ma'am. We have a 300-pound weight limit.
I don't weigh no damn 300 pounds. I weigh 165. How you doing?
That was awesome!
Hey.
Whoa. What's that?
It's Respucia.
I'm gonna show you how a bitch go down a slide.
A woman can't be a doctor!
使えるほど甘くはない。次に死にたいやつ前に出ろ。計略飛行の一つは。
I know just how to do it.
Okay, I feel uncomfortable. Juice is pumping now. This is the greatest day of my life. Oh, getting a drop of pain on anything but the flapping bottom. What's that?
What the fuck?
Wake up! Grab rice and put on a little makeup. Have the sense to fade away the shake-up. Why'd you leave the keys up on the table? Here you go, create another table. You wanted to grab a rice and put a little makeup. You wanted to. I just got to fade away the shake-up. You wanted to. Why'd you leave the keys up on the table? You wanted to. Why don't think you trust in self-righteous suicide. I cry when angels deserve to die. Wake up! Grab rice and put a little makeup. I just got to fade away. Why'd you leave the keys upon the table? Create another fable. You wanted to. Grab a brush and put a little makeup. You wanted to. I discussed the fade away in the shake-up. You wanted to. Why'd you leave the kids upon the table? You wanted to. Well, I don't think you trust in my...
Hey, Patrick, it's waking up.
Oh, boy, did I miss it?
No, the show's about to begin. Flipping is not as easy as it sounds.
I am the one, no way, yes, I don't need a gun to get respect upon this.
Settle down. Take it easy. What the sh-
With convenient locations nationwide and well-trained professional parts people, you can count on O'Reilly to help you get back on the road fast.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly. Auto parts.
SpongeBob, the remote control's broken. Get over here and fix it.
I've got a better idea. Why don't I call someone whose job it is to fix it? You know why? Because when I need a job done, I get someone with a job to do it.
Yes, hello. I was wondering if you could play that song again.
Which one, man?
The one that goes... And a poop 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 boom. Skia! Poop 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 boom boom. Boom boom.
Do you like my new boots? Pretty cool, huh? Now I'm an official prize hook.
Preparing the Krabby Patty!